New Game of Thrones Season 8 footage seems to confirm Jon riding a dragon. Vanity Fair. Copyright 2019 Kind Nast. All rights reserved. Use of and slash or registration on any portion of this site constitutes acceptance of our updated 5/28/18 and updated 5/28/18. The material on this site may not be reproduced, distributed, transmitted, cached, or otherwise used, except with the prior written permission of Kind Nast. When looking at trailers for highly secretive projects, it's best not to assume you know anything. If Marvel Studio, additionally, we see Beric Dondarrion and his flaming sword, which is accompanied by a shot of the notoriously fire-averse Hound wincing. The Hound wincing, when last we saw Beric, he was fleeing along the top of the crumbling wall with Tormund. In a previous, so the precarious fate of Beric Dondarrion aside, what else does this mix of old footage and new show us? Well, we also see Jon walking away from Daenerys, who is staring moodily at the fire and rocking, it must be said, a truly gorgeous new braid. Is that the hair of a wolf? And in addition to a few new shots of the big Winterfell battle in X2014. The Unsullied are impressively in formation in X2014. We get Davos, Tyrion, and Varys, looking up in slack-jawed wonder. Now, it seems very likely that in this trailer, Jon has been digitally erased off the back of Dany's dragon Rhaegal as it flaps over Winterfell. Tyrion and X2. Looking up in the park.